Hello students, in this video we will solve a numerical about determining the number of turns in a coil if other relevant details about the coil are given. So let's start with the numerical. A toroidal coil has a magnetic path of length 33 cm and a magnetic field strength of 650 ampere per meter. The coil current is 250 milliampere. Determine the number of turns in coil. So see, let's write down the given identified things over here. So see, length of the magnetic path is given to be 33 cm. So we can mention small l is equal to 0.33 meter. Then magnetic field strength was given to be 650 ampere per meter. Magnetic field strength is denoted by H. We all know that. Then the current that would be flowing through this coil is given to be 250 milliampere, which can be mentioned as 250 into 10 raised to minus 3 ampere. Now, by these three things, we need to determine the number of turns to be kept in a coil so that when it carries current of 250 milliampere, should produce a magnetic field of strength 650 ampere per meter. So, let's start doing it. So see, we know magnetic field strength H can be given as MMF upon length. And in the formula of MMF, we have number of turns. So MMF can be given as N into I. Now, in this formula, all other three quantities are known except the quantity N. So we will substitute those values to get the number of turns. So see, H is substituted, L is substituted, I is substituted over here, and what I get is 858 turns. So what does this numerical is about? This numerical says that if we keep the number of turns of the coil over here equal to 858 turns, and if it carries 250 milliampere, it will produce magnetic field of the strength 650 ampere per meter. So this is kind of a simple design numerical where number of turns of a coil can be determined. So see, ultimately the answer should be 858 turns. I hope you found this numerical to be easy to understand and you will be able to solve such simple numericals. Thank you.